how to set up your shipping on your Shopify store. That's what I'm going to show you guys in this video, so let's get started right away. What you want to do is go to the settings and then go to shipping and delivery. Right here you can see all your shipping and delivery settings, and you want to click on manage rates right there. Once you're here, you can create a shipping zone. So yeah, just click on that and call it something, whatever you want, and then search for the country you want, or just the whole world. But I'm just gonna do it only in my country. So I'm just gonna select my country, click on done, and then right here you can click on add rate. If you click on that, you can create like a name of your rate and the price. You can also click on add conditions, and you can make it so that it will be measured by weight or the order price. So so yeah, you can do like minimum weight, zero, maximum weight is, for example, 20 kilograms, and you can make the price, for example, $4.99. Must be a number. Oh, $4.99, and call it, for example, shipping, something like that. And we have now added this rate right there. You can also add more rates, so you can click on add rate again, and you can, for example, do like from 21 kilograms to 40 is, for example, $9.99, or excuse me, $9.99, and then just give it a name and click on done. So as you can see, you have now like added the shipping cost, and you can like change this however you like and stuff like that. So yeah, that's basically it. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and let me know in the comments if it worked, and I'll see you next time. Have a good day.